Success means individual carry some meaningful life, serve other as much as possible, at least not harming other. That's a meaningful life, successful life. After all, our lifespan about 100 years. So that 100 years, you utilize, bring more smile, more friend. Then that individual life, successful life. Individual life create more suspicion, more fear. That's not successful life. No matter rich or powerful. No. Even you, poor, you have plenty of friend with 100% trust. Friendship entirely depends on trust. Trust very much depends on honest, truthful, transparency. That related with sense of compassion, sense of respect others' right. Then trust comes. Then you can carry your life transparently, nothing to hide. That brings trust. Trust is the basis of friendship. We are a social animal. We need friend. So therefore, the basis of friendship is trust. And I think survival of humanity, not technology, but ultimately, I think trust, friendship. So people, you see, who have sort of these sort of value, become part of your life, then your life could be considered as a successful life. I feel that way.